I know that somebody will gonna ask me about that. I already know that. I was prepared about that. Anyhow, so I said on the previous video that it's not good to have full speed on the radiator fan. And the radiator fan, it cannot produce, let us say, the 1000 watt radiator fan can produce, let us say, something like, it depends the grill, it depends the stack that has the radiator, condenser or heat exchanger or whatever it's in front of the radiator fan, all right? It can produce, let us say, something, for example, 1000 watt, let's be optimistic, let us say 50 to 60 kilometers per hour wind speed. Wind speed, all right? Let us say it can produce 60 kilometers per hour. That's it. Why it's important to switch it off? Because after 60 kilometers per hour, the speed of the air, it's much greater than that can produce the fan. Then, if you see the design of the modern electric fans, there is not symmetrical. What I mean by that? If you see these two blades, they are very close to each other. If you see this one, it's far away. This is different. This is different. This is different. This one, it's the same like this one. And this one, it's the same like this one. Why they're making this? Why they have so much big gap here and so small gap here? It's very simple. It's a common sense, actually. Because when you're traveling 120 kilometers per hour, if these blades was so close to each other, the fan will gonna start spinning. If the fan it starts spinning, it's make like a curtain. That means blocking the airflow. That's why it's important the fan to stay still, to don't spin the fan, and pass the air through these fins here, through the openings. Because here it has different pressure, and here, let us say, it has different pressure. So it's not allowed the fan to start spinning, even if you go with 200 kilometers per hour. That's the principle, and that's why it's like this, the design. Has okay flow, it's okay, it's beautiful, doesn't have any problem at all. And especially on the high speeds, it's helping a lot. That's the difference with the fan and why this is the design, why the design like that. It's not like the old fans. Even the E500 that I'm fixing earlier has the same setup on the small fans, the front one, that's back from 90s. If you see American cars, it's not like that. Or if you get, let us say, different fans, you know what's in the market, they're not doing that. Good, bad, I don't know, it is what it is. But that is the principle behind of this space what has the fan. If you want to see this, whoever has Mercedes or BMW, just pop up the hood, put a light on the radiator fan, and then you're gonna see exactly the same thing. That's it. Let's unpack now some parts. Don't put it on like this.
No.